This interest rate report brought to you by Macquarie Bank.
The Melbourne Cup Day meeting of the Reserve Bank Board provided no surprises, with the official interest rate being kept on hold at the historic low rate of 1.5%. The Australian economy showing some modest signs of improvement. The employment report beat consensus expectations, with 20,000 new jobs created in the past month, totaling over 300,000 new jobs in 2017, while the unemployment rate, at 5.5%, is the lowest since 2013. The NAB Quarterly Business Survey also showed a sharp increase in the number of firms finding it difficult to get suitable labour. This gives Macquarie more confidence that as the labour market tightens, wages growth will eventually pick up, and that's good for households and spending. Business conditions continue to improve, and consumer confidence moved into positive territory in the latest survey, the first time since November 2016, indicating a slightly more optimistic outlook. However, the underlying inflation data for the third quarter was weaker than expected at 1.9%, remaining below the RBA's preferred range of 2 to 3%. This shows that any wages growth is yet to materialise, and new entrants into the retail industry are keeping prices of goods low. Rising electricity, gas and tobacco prices were expected to have had a bigger impact on this data. Australia's not alone in this wages predicament. The low wages growth and low inflationary environment is a global issue. This key measure is likely to keep the RBA from raising rates. In fact, the market is not pricing in a rate rise until the second half of 2018. It's Macquarie's view that the Australian economy is showing signs of improvement, albeit at a slow progress. And we forecast 2018 growth to improve to 3%, with the main contributors being exports of record volumes of iron ore and energy, and the services sectors. Business investment and wages growth are yet to kick in, and it's likely this is a 2018 into 2019 story. The last RBA board meeting for 2017 will be held on Tuesday, the 5th of December.